It is so good to be here, and I want to extend my thanks to Bishop Mary for inviting me